And in Franklin County, a home has been destroyed after a large fire happened overnight. The call for help came in just before 1 a.m. Fire agencies from Franklin County and Walla Walla County responded to the 4100 block of Melody Lane. Smoke and flames could be seen coming from the home. Fire crews remained on the scene for nearly 3 hours, putting out the fire and hot spots. The cause of the fire has not been confirmed, but we'll continue to update you once we get more information.